So today was a special day for me. It was actually the first time flying into Cardiff International Airport and departing and arriving in Class D airspace. As it was my first time going in, I got hold of Chris Good, who's a flight examiner and an instructor in South Wales, and he's also a resident at Cardiff Airport, so he was perfect really to be able to show me around the airport, show me the lay of the land, and I just wanted to learn from him the entry and departing procedures, going via the VRPs, and just get a feel for the ATC really in Class D airspace. So yeah, it was a really good experience, and I've been looking forward to going into a big airport for ages. It wasn't without its problems. I had a radio failure actually joining the circuit, and we also had a radio failure again departing via the VRP. So it was such a relief really to have Chris there next to me. I was able to defer the command to him while I tried to fix the radio and get it sorted. Definitely learned a lot from that experience, and I would probably be able to say I'd be better prepared next time it happened. But yeah, we never really found out what the problem was. It hasn't happened since, thank goodness. We think it was probably a faulty headset. But yeah, so I learned a lot, and I definitely can say I'll be going back to Cardiff again soon. I absolutely loved it, and there's so much to see there. It was really exciting. It was a brilliant day out. So yeah, enjoy the flight, and I'll see you soon. Swansea Radio, good morning. Golf Oscar Romeo Mike Whiskey requesting starts and information for a landaway flight to Cardiff 2POB.
Oscar Romeo Mike Whiskey, roger, runway 2A left hand, QNH 1020.
QNH 1020, 28 left hand, copy start, and can I get a radio check over?
Reading you flies.
And 5 also, thanks for that. Golf Sierra Hotel. Golf Mike Whiskey.
Too much Sierra Hotel,
yeah. Yeah, too much Sierra Hotel.
There we are. Oh, they were in Asiris, those two guys then.
Golf Mike Whiskey, ready for departure.
Mike Whiskey, roger, no reported to effect. Wind 320, 7 knots.
That's copied, and enter into 8 for backtrack, Golf Mike Whiskey.
So, 28 and 32, it's yep. 40 degrees off.
That's it, right aileron into
so
that.
So you've got a about half, just over half that, not much, it's about 4-5 knot crosswind. Oh, they're actually cutting the grass.
I know.
Or doing something to it, I don't know what he's doing. Oh, I have to get my backside position right, that's it.
Yes, I agree. Okay, I'll spin this round, have a look, make sure everything's good, which it is. Okay, you happy?
I'm happy.
Take the winds off, get the control into the wind. God, my whiskey's running. Okay. Oh, airspeed's alive. Just that squelch on the intercom at the top of it here. God, Mike Whiskey, depart to the circuit towards Three Cliffs, and we'll be routing down towards Swansea Bay at 2500.
Golf Mike Whiskey, roger.
Close, that is.
Into a cruise climb perhaps.
Yeah.
Just slow it down a little bit.
Okay.
Take the
does QS1YB change?
QS5, it's a Q code for change frequency. It's for old wartime code, like QFE, QNH, yeah. QSC.
Does it just mean that you will change? Do you have to say what frequency after it? You just say, oh, I'm going to QSY en route to Cardiff.
Well, you could put the route recovered in, but I never say QSY anyway.
You don't,
just ask for permission to change frequency.
Yeah, yeah. I hear it quite a lot, and the boys, we were all asking the same thing the day. We hear it, we know what it really means,
but
we never
don't do it.
Never seen it in a book, you know?
Yeah.
Radio, Conway Whiskey, 2,500 feet, just overhead the docks, and we'd like to go to Cardiff Radio now, 119.015.
Whiskey Fugle Cardiff, 119.15, safe trip.
4915, thanks, see you soon, go, Mike Whiskey.
Hey, well, pop that one in now.
800 feet, temperature, plus 1020, South Afton is active to the south of the 1-2 approach and the 3-0 climb-out, with transponding aircraft, TCAS warnings are possible. Acknowledge receipt of information Tango and advise aircraft type on first contact. Cardiff information Tango, time 1-0-0, runway use 3-0, surface wind 3-1-0-1-1 knots, bearing between 280 and 350 degrees, visibility 1-0 kilometer or more, field
runway 185, runway 4-0.
That's it, okay. Where's my transmit button then? Oh, it's the same one as yours,
yeah.
Okay. We can get the other frequency back in there. 133.10 in the bottom there.
Is that the
that's a tower.
A tower, is it?
Tower, yeah. 133.
Decimal?
10.
4760,
turn right, heading 190 degrees.
Okay.
Right, 10, right at 4760.
Cardiff Radio, good morning, it's Golf Oscar Romeo, Mike Whiskey, with Information Tango.
Golf Oscar Romeo, Mike Whiskey, Cardiff, stand by, call you back.
Coast down now. The big lake, I'd go past this smoke and go over towards Pyle then, okay?
Hey.
Or you go straight to Pyle, but I don't think you get bumped over there, you know. Stay over the coast and straight into Pyle. Send then.
Ryanair 4760, report heading to Leebug Control 126.075. Good day.
126.075.
Thompson 70 Golf, descend flight level 70.
70.
Golf Mike Whiskey Squawk 3634.
3634, Golf Mike Whiskey. Six, three, four, yep, put it on. Good. Need a transponder, don't you?
Yeah.
Look, I got my reading material with.
He asked us to widen. Just
no, no, he'll pick us up.
Welling 12 Charlie Whiskey, descend flight level 120.
Descend flight level 120, Welling 12 Charlie Whiskey.
Thompson 70 Golf, turn right, heading 070 degrees.
Right turn 070 degrees, 70 Golf.
We head towards that town there now.
Yep.
Slow, have a slow descent if you want to come down. Well, it's easy. About 2,000 now. Only when you get there, perhaps. Gently. That's Pyle now.
Yeah.
That's
okay.
Where you come in. Junction 36 is across the road there.
I'm looking out for Old Park Farm.
Just down there. Got it there. Up from the water.
Yeah.
Brownfield Village. Next field. Next. Some buildings then. Go from the water to the village.
Yeah.
Next field up. Next field up. Then there's buildings.
Oh,
yeah,
I see
it.
That's them. So they won't be flying today. Maybe the wind will be the wrong direction.
Yeah.
Basically, when you come out, what you do in this visual is follow the road out of this pile, junction 36. The pond over the left there, the water.
Yeah.
And there's a ridge going out through the village, going up over the village there in front of you.
Right.
You follow that, and that junction 36 takes it. That's the M4 then.
Oh, you've got it. Is that the tent up there?
That's it.
Yeah.
Got it. We can't go into controlled airspace yet, but we're all right till we get up to there, under 2,000.
Yeah, see, it's just the...
Cardiff, hello, easy 49 Whiskey Hotel, descending flight level 160, heading north, 270.
What we can do, we can go further 1,500 feet.
The 121 Tango Golf, Cardiff radio on frequency.
Do you want me to come down yet?
Yeah, coming down.
15, is it?
Come down about 15. 2,000 inch, it'll be nice if you get it 15 already, you know. Might be a bit bumpy down here.
Alright.
You have to live with it, I'm afraid.
How are we doing for landing sites?
Cardiff radar, Lockheed, November 121.
Are we doing for what?
Landing sites, nice one over there.
Cardiff radar, school high down.
What are you looking for?
Just landing sites.
Oh, landing sites?
Yeah, it's a nice one there, isn't it?
Oh, loads of them.
It's huge, yeah.
Cardiff radar, good morning, good afternoon, this is Boiling 1.
Plenty of big ones around here.
Heading to the 15 degree.
Boiling 12 Charlie Whiskey, Cardiff radar, low vector to an island approach runway 30, descend to altitude 5,000 feet, Cardiff QNH 1020.
15 islands, runway 30, descending 5,000 feet, Cardiff QNH 1020 for Boiling 12 Charlie Whiskey.
Boiling
12
Charlie Whiskey, that's correct, you're 26 miles from touchdown.
Copy, Boiling 12 Charlie Whiskey.
Number 121 Tango Golf, identified what service you're requesting outside controlled airspace.
Yes, 121 Tango Golf, request traffic services, if possible, as long as we're in radar contact.
Number 121 Tango Golf, Roger, is a reduced traffic service, possible little or late warning of traffic from below. The Cardiff QNH 1020, responsible for your own train separation.
Okay, we copy that, 1020, November 121 Tango Golf.
12 Charlie Whiskey, turn right, heading 070 degrees.
Right, heading 070 degrees, for Boiling 12 Charlie Whiskey.
Golf Mike Whiskey, I have your zone entry clearance.
Go ahead.
Oscar Romeo Mike Whiskey, clear published VFR St Hilary, arrival not above altitude 1,500 feet, Cardiff QNH 1020.
Cleared published VFR arrival via St Hilary, not above altitude 1,500 feet, 1020. Mike Whiskey.
Whiskey, correct. Welling 12 Charlie Whiskey,
no, I didn't have to read my TR basis out because I booked out with him, booked in with him, you see.
Right, okay.
So if you could always ring him up now beforehand if you want to, they got your details.
That's
there.
Why I was wondering when we were en route, because I didn't ask you that before.
Stay there now. Day 14 now. Yeah, normally you'd have to TR pace them because you don't have to ring them, they're not mandated. But they got me the published route in anyway. I'll explain it to you when you get down.
Yeah, sure, yeah. I got you, so you booked in, so they knew they were waiting for you.
Yeah. So, little tips, the ballpark figures if you live around this area. When you get to junction 36, the tents, if you take a 120, heading 120, little wind mine, take you to the TV mast.
That's way further than that, that's St Hilary on the right.
That's what you've got to watch. When you get there, once you turn onto 120, good weather, you'll see the big island. The big island and the mast are like that. So you have got the right one. What you don't want to do is bust the airspace of St. Arthur.
We'll join for a right downwind.
Downwind right,
30, yeah.
Welling
12 Charlie Whiskey, turn left heading 010 degrees.
Left heading 010 degrees for Welling 12 Charlie Whiskey.
Mate, can you try
squawking my dance
again? I've got you as primary contact only.
Try that, sorry, I've not switched the box on you, 186.
Welling 12 Charlie Whiskey, turn left heading 360 degrees.
Left heading north for Welling 12 Charlie Whiskey.
Mate, so Frank's got your transponder now, and will be a basic service outside control airspace. You're looking for any further climb?
Is it with the TV masses on the big island?
Yeah,
right,
yeah,
right,
yeah,
right,
yeah,
right,
yeah.
So the big island is a giveaway.
If it's bad weather, you can't.
It's going to be 120. We'll see if it works anyway.
Okay.
Left heading 3.
Point towards the big island now.
Left heading 350 and descending.
Big island. Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Climb approved in flight control airspace, not above altitude.
I've been looking, am I? That's all right. They'll pick you up on that.
Control station 586. Thank you.
You are.
Cardiff, November 121 Tango Golf, will be beginning a VFR climb to 4,500.
12 Charlie Whiskey, turn left heading 330 degrees, cleared Alice approach runway 30, report established.
Left heading 330 degrees, and we are clear ILS runway 30 for Berlin 12 Charlie Whiskey.
121 Tango Golf, watch your 99 no observed traffic, just set your climb.
Say again please for 121 Tango Golf.
Number 121 Tango Golf, climb at your discretion, there's no known or observed traffic to affect.
121 Tango Golf,
are we looking then? All right there?
Yep. I just staying on the numbers,
yeah. Yeah, stay on the numbers, should be
sure
right.
I'm not drifting up.
Yeah. Heading is good. The 120 will take you there.
So we're just about to come into controlled airspace
now. You are
now,
entering controlled airspace. Well, yeah, just about. It says on there, doesn't it? You're up to 2,000 feet, you but always come to 15 anyway.
Yeah.
There's the mast, you got to give to the left of the mast.
I try and keep her at 1,004 for you.
Yeah, that's again, good right there.
Again, a little bit of lift and sink, you know.
Yeah, it's a handful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Never mind. Good training,
isn't
it?
Well, the battle is runway 3
on
me.
I need to
relax.
Have the MEA Berlin. 1 to Tally Whiskey.
Thank you. Contact
car
133.1. 1 to 1, Berlin 1 to Tally Whiskey. 1012. If you think you can see the airfield, oh, I know where it is. It's just, I can actually see it. You could put the QFE in if you wanted.
That's the airfield there, is it?
Yeah, the other side of the big chimneys, there's another one sticking up. It's on the coast just along there. I know what it is, but I would sometimes, by the time I get there, I put the QFE in.
Yeah.
And you mustn't go above 1,200 feet on the QFE, okay?
Yeah, I remember reading that in a prep.
Did I give you one about arriving at Cardiff with the pictures and things?
Yeah, oh, I've got it online as well, yeah. It's really good actually.
Yeah. That was put together by Paul, the chief radar man.
It's great, it's brilliant, you know.
It encourages people to come
It does,
really.
Yeah. And of course, you know, helpful advice like that is priceless.
Talking about fields and then failures, this is what I had by engine failure.
Was it?
Round here, just near the mast there at 1,000 feet.
Yeah, I remember you saying, where did you go?
Well, I went in one of these fields and then we never could find it afterwards.
Really?
Could have been something like over there, all right. No, it was very close to the... No, it wasn't. It was... Yeah, we were coming up through Cowbridge Common. We nearly picked Cowbridge Common. But we picked something this side instead.
In a tomahawk, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, all right. Yeah. Don't panic, really. Don't panic, Mr.
I've never watched my numbers so closely. So I don't go above 1,004. Yeah.
Well, it's 1,005 it is, but
yeah.
they
give myself a cushion.
There's nothing around now, they're not going to pick up too much on it, but the best to try and fly is accuracy.
It's 2,000 on the outer, yeah, isn't it?
2,000 what? Outside, yeah.
Yeah, on the feet. 2,000 feet we got, but we're staying...
Oh, no, we're 1,500 now.
She's given us 1,500.
Mike, we're in Cardiff car 133.1.
133.1, golf, Mike Whiskey. Change that one up.
133.1, it's in.
That would touch you, guys.
Yep.
060 Roger, call final runway 30 number 1, caution A320 just landing, wait to open the strike to space in 5 miles.
Call final number 1, 060.
Shadow Tower, goodbye, it's Golf Oscar Romeo Mike Whiskey, inbound via Centurion.
stop Oscar Romeo Mike Whiskey, Cardiff Tango 1 Enjoy, and report right hand downwind runway 30, the QFB 1012.
Join downwind right 30 1012, golf Mike Whiskey.
Golf Mike Whiskey, correct traffic, circuit active right hand 30, PA-28, big downwind.
Copy the traffic, looking, golf Mike Whiskey.
Going 12 Charlie Whiskey, taxi, stand 10.
Put the QFB in now if you want.
1012.
Yeah, must go above 1200 now. What we'd like to do is come down
1,000 feet.
About 1,000 feet. Circuit. Right. I know, you can vary it. I fly at 800 sometimes. But 1,000's good. Coming out now, it's easy to pick this up. You've got the solar panels all down there now.
I bet you get a few people mistaken St Athan for Cardiff, do you?
There's been a few. Years ago, mistook Wentworth for St Hilary. Down.
Hey, don't know what's happening with that belt.
Hello, you alright?
Yeah, right. Okay.
All we're doing is coming to Mrs. Jones's farm now. I call it Mrs. Jones. That big place there, so
yeah,
you share. Downwind right 30.
Got my whiskey report final, runway 30. Your current number 2, number 1, very short finals, just over the runway this time.
Report final number 2, copy number 1, golf Mike Whiskey. That's all it is, okay?
Yeah.
So you got to watch it. There's one on short final, so go in that way. So we go down here now. The ideal thing, at 800 feet, you should have the strut halfway down.
Yeah, I've got it.
The runway. Would be the right distance. A little bit out, I think, but that'll be all right. God, I know what that is.
Isaac.
Oh.
Better.
Got a tower, got Mike Whiskey, how do you read?
Mike Whiskey, read 5, how do you read me?
I'll read you 5 now, got lost it for a moment. We're just on right base now.
Mike Whiskey, roger. Report final, runway 30, and in case I lose you again, runway 30, you are also clear to land, wind 300 degrees at 9 knots.
Okay, clear to land, call Mike Whiskey.
Sorry about that.
Right, along with this thing stretched down us. Hello.
That square top knob there. Do the knob.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's a good height. This just a little bit of a tip. If the wind is blowing strong, it's better to keep a little bit of height here.
Yeah.
Could you get a bit of curl off these cliffs?
Okay.
I'd say, well, push over the cliffs about 500. Normally you'd be lower, but you're a bit higher. That's fine like that. Keep that coming down. Now, at memory, they put full flap in. We're not going to do it today. Trim this right forward, and they come down at 55 knots under power.
Really?
And it's quite impressive, actually.
I just feel to feel this around for now. Brakes are released. Trim is set. Cue for the air.
Golf Mike Whiskey's final, just confirm, clear to land.
Mike Whiskey, firm runway 30, you are clear to land, wind 280 degrees, 10 knots.
Clear to land, like to be cleared by hotel if possible.
Golf Mike Whiskey, roger, expect hotel, exercise caution, there is an aircraft commencing power check just outside of hotel stop on.
Ready for a base, 060.
060, report final runway 30, number 2 following the micro light ahead of you.
Report final 060.
Lovely big runway.
Wind's coming from the left side.
Oh, you'll be fine when you get down there, the wind sucks. On the runway virtually for you, so don't worry about that.
Yeah.
All you got to do is just kick a little bit straight and just let it drift down onto the runway. Says he was not doing nothing. Good. Right rudder. Right rudder. That's it. Rudder. Nice one. Yeah, I wasn't worried, was I?
Can't even see the end of the runway.
Keep going, there's a yellow line will pop off the yellow runway.
I will keep picking at the hotel and exercise caution DA42 just south of hotel.
Okay, golf Mike Whiskey, exit for hotel and we'll watch out for the D42.
There, golf, Tango Tango is ready for departure hotel.
Well, Tango Tango, roger, the sun is at hold position. There's a micro light just picking hotel and there's also PA28 in ahead of you.
See the yellow line coming up?
Yeah.
Not this one, this is the fire station.
Yeah.
See this yellow line here? Start going around there now. Some people went up there once. Parked us at the flight. They were not in our own press, they weren't. What we'll do now, not supposed to, but we're going to go left in a bit. Go between those bits and pieces, okay?
Okay.
Left you over the not supposed to, but we will.
Left you?
Yeah. Go straight over there now, between this one and that one. Yeah. But straight through there.
Final touch and go, 060.
060, thanks, runway 30, clear touch and go, surface wind 290 degrees, 10 knots.
Clear touch and go, 060.
Where should we park then? Wanna park it over there?
That's cool, what do you think?
Let's park it over there then.
Yeah? Over here?
Where those blocks there. Well done.
Oh, best.
Good, huh? You doing that? It's stressful, he said.
It was.
It's bloody rain. I just hold it, be fine there. Bloody. There you are. Job done.
That was stressful. Yeah. Well, the radio just couldn't...
Well, because the radio went flat as well, that's annoying, isn't it?
Because I was, like, stressed about slip and sink. Well, only because I've been thrown in there before, and then that kicked off.
It was bumpy.
Couldn't hear a thing.
No. That's how I turned around again.
What do you reckon was up with that?
I don't know. He obviously heard us, but...
yeah, we couldn't hear him.
We couldn't hear him until we turned that down.
Oh, man, alive.
There you are.
What kind of Hobbs are we doing? What are we at?
3, 4, 6, 8, 9, is it?
Yeah, it's alright, we just put that in and we'll carry on from there.
Yeah.
Oh, Chris. Dear
lovely,
me. And that's what can happen, see?
Oh, you're right.
That's what can happen.
Is it 8, 9, or 8? 8, 9, I think. It's got to be 8, 9.
I think it's 8, 9, yeah.
Yeah, we'll leave it at that then, alright?
Yeah, right.
Lovely, that, isn't it?
That is exactly why I've got you here with me.